Action 7 News Live at 6. Coverage you can count on.
More than 600 films have been shot in New Mexico. Iconic movies like Indiana Jones and TV shows like Breaking Bad used our state as a backdrop.
Now the tourism department is using that fame to bring in more visitors. Anchor Royal Day is here to tell you more about it.
Well, Doug and Shelley, it's now easy for visitors to go to these film locations by downloading a movie map for each region of the state. The idea is these families will check out things like a Breaking Bad film site, then check into a hotel and spend some money here in New Mexico.
As soon as it warms up, ABQ Trolley Company packs them in, showing visitors the beauty of Albuquerque.
Let's go check out Albuquerque, everyone.
But this thriving business quickly found there are plenty of people curious about meth and the fictional characters who make it.
All right, so that is the opening sound to Breaking Bad.
They offer a bad tour, showing fans of Breaking Bad where some of the famous scenes were shot.
Jesse lives in this neighborhood, right? So the house we're about to pass over here on our right-hand side, folks, this is Jesse's house.
This themed trolley ride is one of many suggestions on the state film map created by the state tourism department to bring in visitors wanting to see where movies like The Lone Ranger, Wild Hogs, and Transformers were shot. Mike Silva says it's a good idea. The bad tour is already really popular.
Russia, France, Australia, all over the world, they come to Albuquerque to take the tour. And then while they're here, they go out and they stay in the hotels, they eat in the restaurants, they kind of experience our city.
New Mexico Film Trails is regional, listing sites all over the state, including Pueblo film locations. Out-of-state guests we spoke to say they'd come back to take in some of Tamalewood.
I always look for those types of places where various famous scenes have been shot.
Well, the state is already advertising New Mexico film trails, including an ad that will run in the Southwest Airlines magazine that comes out next month. $115,000 is helping promote the state's movie attractions. That money comes out of the $1.6 million New Mexico True campaign fund. Back to you.